So today we're going to be playing a game called Alien Fireteam, and we're doing this mission. It's called The Only Way to Be Sure, dash search. So we're going to launch this mission. We're going to join the queue. Let's get a challenge card put in. Consumables. Looks like we already have one. Good to go. We'll probably get a random bot. We might get, you know, a real player, but we'll see. We shall see, Galvatron. We shall see. Yeah, we got bots. Sometimes bots are okay, though. Sometimes they're not too bad. Ooh. So this is a new mission. I've never done this before, so it's going to be interesting. We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue team made it through. Katanga's last security simps, but... Okay, fine. Don't let me finish reading it then. That's fine. Well, you guys are basically in the room with me today, so... Pretty cool. Okay, hold on a minute. I'm just getting used to my weapons. Okay. This machine gun seems to work pretty good. Oh. There we go. Nicely done. Yeah. Let's keep moving through this level, shall we? What's this? Dissolved helmet. Partially dissolved. Creepy game, huh? Alright, this way, gentlemen. Face hugger nearly popped out. Sorry, we took care of it. Oh. Get all that. Those eggs first. Last thing you want is those things popping out. Let me get this. Refill. Do you need anything, buddy? No, they're good. Sweet. The walls. Holy shit! Look at that big one. Big member. You refill, reload. Nicely done. Oh, good shot. You can see there's just swarms everywhere. Crazy, huh? Nice. An explosion. Uh oh, here comes the big one. Got it. Sneaky bugger, they're trying to get up the walls and everything. You know? Come get some. Oh, it's a hard one to take down. Go get this one. We got him. Moving on up. Can I open the door? Man, this does remind me of the movies a little bit, you know, with the sound effects and the weapons and, you know, the actual aliens themselves. It's pretty well replicated. Does it feel like I'm in a movie? Yeah, a little bit. Not a lot, but a little bit. Is it jumpy and scary, creepy? Yeah, at times it actually is. It does pretty good. Want to give it 10 out of 10? No. 7? Yeah, what about 7 or 8? Interesting game. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Go check out what's down here. I haven't been down here yet. They say this door will open. No, nothing. A little bit late to the party there. I guess it's better late than never. I love that rocket cannon, that thing is just sweet. Back me up, people. Yeah, we need to use the machine gun. Way more effective with the machine gun. Many ways down. Wait a minute, hold on. Oops, we got this to check out. There's like a special item in here. Okay, there's nothing. Yeah, just making sure. I'm skipping a thing. The good thing about this game is like really large scale. Like it actually feels like you're in a labyrinth. Oh, there you go. You can take that. Oh! Say goodnight! Holy crap! Nice. Let's just patch up real quick. Alright, good. I kind of took that explosion to the face. Shit. Oh, I'm out of ammo. This weapon is trash. Guys.